Okay, new spring is kind of in place. I got the pulley in the right place here, and it's right up there. It goes around that pulley up top that you can't probably see. I'm gonna tighten this a little and cut off the edge of this pipe, and then I'm gonna unjack the jack and see what happens a little bit.